那我昨天听到 Christy Clark 的这个 strong speech，当然我第一个反应就是，你今天讲了这么多，过去16年你有这么多的机会来做这些事情，你却没有做。有一个很好的 example 就是 ESL 的 education cut，我听到的时候我真的觉得很 shock，因为当初这个 funding，而且这对我们很多的移民的家庭是非常重要的一个 funding。我们移民新移民来这边就是需要这个语言上的补助，当年他们 cut 的时候有多么大的反对声音，他却坚持要把它 cut 掉。我们所有的 local school district，很多的 post secondary education，我们大家都在努力的说我们不要这个 funding cut，他完全没有听，但他昨天竟然说他要把它 restore，所以我觉得在这样很多反反复复的情况下，我们看到了其实简惠智跟自由党政府，他们其实就是在 do everything they can to hang on to the power。
真係好意外嘅。咁我參加呢次省選咧，最主要咧，我就希望得到一個有開明同埋有誠信嘅政府。但係現在咁樣嘅情形嚟睇咧，適得其反。現時我哋呢個短暫嘅政府咧，簡惠斯省長咧，基本上佢而家就算係琴日嗰個施政報告嚟講咧，都可以顯現出佢係一個亂掌權位。臨急抱佛腳，就用乜嘢嘅手段，總之能夠保住佢嗰個省長嘅位置咧，佢就會做噶啦。咁呢一個咁冇誠信、冇立場嘅政治人物，我相信省民咧喺呢度咧亦都可以真正係睇到啦。
That these sorts of distractions and are these distraction tactics are being used to delay the formation of a new government that actually will care and work for people. Nobody believes that the BC Liberals care about these issues now. After 16 years of neglecting those very issues that they now claim to, or the programs they now claim to want to deliver, nobody believes a single
That
word.
way, we also taken the issue to heart that when people are out there in the job force, that we need to pay them a fair wage so that they're able to be working and not working in poverty. So we are looking at this in more than just affordable childcare. It is creating affordable and accessible post-secondary, making sure that we have a $15 minimum wage, making sure that we have safe and accessible childcare system. So it is a very comprehensive and very thought-out platform, and this is a BC NDP platform. I'm looking forward for us to be carrying this forward, and it does take time, but a start is a good beginning.